Yes, in 2020, former U.S. President Donald Trump opposed the results of the Democratic election in which he lost to current President Joe Biden.